I grew up in a fairly musical household in Dunedin, and I got hooked on the cello when I was 10 or 12, a bit younger than that probably. And I played in various orchestral groups around Dunedin of various quality, but I had never heard an orchestra. And in 1947, when the NZSO was first formed, I went along to that lovely Dunedin Town Hall and was blown away with the sounds and range of colour that came out of the orchestra. And from there on, all I wanted to do was play in an orchestra. That'll be